fucking Christ.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Mercedes. Give it up for Mercedes.
Hey, does this fucking town have anything else but Keystone Light and Seagram's?
Nah. We had a couple weeks ago, we had a big supply of Sky Vodka, but Carl drank it all.
Oh, fucking A. Look at this next chick coming up. I bet you she has a big-ass gaping butthole.
Please welcome to the stage, Sheetrock!
Oh, my God! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, fuck.
Ladies and gentlemen, today is a special day. Today is Sheetrock's birthday. She is 75 years young.
Yeah! Dude, you need another beer. Hey, get my boy another beer here.
God damn.
Hey.
Hey, Brad?
No.
That's right.
That's Brad. Yeah. Name's Raina, dude.
Whatever.
Yeah, she's lesbian.
You guys ain't got any tips.
Really?
Yeah.
That's such a nice.
In a minute, Sheetrock. Come, do rounds. Come back. I'll have
something for me, Gene.
No, I'm good.
Just do your rounds. I'm talking to my buddy here.
I'm good. I really trust. I'm gonna leave.
Dude, I gotta tell you about Sheetrock. That bitch, she could probably take a giraffe dick. You know what I mean? I'm serious. I'm serious, man. You know, just pass that. Pass that.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, oh, man. Couldn't you get a better dancer for me to come in here with? Shit. Oh. I just got back from the porno store. I got me some movies for this weekend. And,
yeah.
Well, let's see here. I got Shut Up and Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
I got Lust.
Oh,
I got Boobaholics Anonymous number 6.
Oh, hell yeah.
I got Blowjob Face. I got Anal Buffet. And I got Bitchcraft 7.
Oh, ooh. Man, let me see Anal Buffet. Just let me,
That one's real good. It's got a whole bunch of, like, this girl shoves a double-sided dildo up her asshole and wags around like it's a dog's tail. Pretty good.
Nice.
Good stuff.
So, I gotta ask, man.
What?
Have you thought about the problem we've been having lately?
About what?
The views.
The views?
Yeah. For Carl's house. We haven't been doing so good lately, man.
Yeah, we have been getting about 10 views a video thereabouts. Yeah. Gotta do something about that.
Yeah.
That's what you're here for.
Yeah.
Yeah. Star power.
Well, where are you guys are fucking weird.
Hey, you know what really good for drawing in views? Mm. Parodies.
Parodies. Parodies of what? Hey, I know what parody we can do.
What?
How about if we did a parody of Smith's Family Robinson?
Shut the fuck up.
You could probably make a badass fucking treehouse. You fucking rednecks make everything. You guys are like Mexicans, but drunk
ass. Anyway, what you do? You find the most viewed channel on YouTube, right? Mm-hmm. You watch their stuff religiously.
Okay.
Then you copy it.
That's a nice
shot for shot. But it's not copying, it's your paying tribute to that YouTube channel. And it's called parody. And I got just one line for you. Epic meal time.
What's the name of the show?
Epic Carl Time.
Epic Carl Time. We are going to be cooking up the ultimate meal.
You know, I don't feel right about this, guys. Those guys are assholes. I don't want to get lumped into the assholes. Now, them Swedish guys, they got something going.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up. Okay, so we got wheat bread.
Yeah.
We've got pixie sticks. We've got four pot pies.
Pot
pie. We've got Frito bean dip.
Bean dip.
We've got some tortillas.
Tortilla.
We got a Reese's peanut butter cup.
Hell yeah.
We got Walmart generic brand peanut butter cup.
Yeah.
We got ancient age whiskey.
Yeah.
We've got A&W root beer.
Yeah.
We've got Cran-Acton cranberry extract urinary tract.
No, that's fine. What the fuck?
Well, that's part of the recipe now. Okay. We got barbecue chips. I think that's everything.
And we got a gun.
Well, that's just in case anybody decides to pussy out. You want to pussy out right now?
Nah, man, I'm all for it.
You want to pussy out right now?
I still think them.
I want to pussy out right now. No, actually, I don't think I want to do it.
Still think them Swedes got something.
So we ain't gonna be pussing out because
the
ultimate main ingredient is the shot glass full of ranch dressing.
That's blue cheese, actually.
Blue cheese?
Yep.
Oh, God damn it! Don't remind me of that. Why did you guys do that to me?
And don't forget,
bacon. Hashtag bacon.
We don't have any bacon.
Shh, don't tell them that. They won't stop. Damn it.
Man, you can't be eating the ingredients.
Oh, camera's rolling.
Stop hitting me. This week on Epic, what's the name of the show?
Epic Carl Time.
This week on Epic Carl Time.
Still think those guys are assholes.
Shut up.
This week,
guys, YouTube money. Hashtag YouTube money.
YouTube money. Okay, we got wheat bread. We got Keystone. Oh, that was supposed to be part of the recipe, wasn't it?
I keep going. Yeah, we got bagel pot pies.
We got four pot pies, six sticks. We got tortillas.
We got A&W root beer. We got whiskey. We got some old whiskey. We got
cranectin urinary tract medicine.
No, fuck!
Why do you need that personal?
Because I got a urinary tract infection.
Ew, dude.
It burns when I pee. No, don't put me next to him. You stand in the middle. Stand in the middle, goddammit. And we got ourselves the secret ingredient, a shot glass full of blue cheese.
Yeah.
You were not supposed to take the damn shot of blue cheese. That was supposed to go in the food. You done fucked up this shot. Let's do it. Goddammit.
That's really good, Jim.
We gotta do it again.
This week on Epic
Carl.
Epic Carl time. Okay.
Epic Carl time.
We're cooking something.
Bacon. Half the food is missing.
But we don't have any bacon.
God
damn it, Carl!
You damn fucked up. Got next.
This time on Carl Epic Time.
I just finished a whole damn jar of spicy salsa. You owe me $10.
Hey.
I ain't got $10.
Who's got $20? I'll tell you what I'll do right now. I'm going to take this shot of blue cheese and some whiskey and some beer. Watch this.
Oh.
So anyway. Getting all over his shoes.
And then I put it in the boomer.
Why?
Because
hey, this week on Carl's Meal Time.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
I ate a tube of crisps for dinner because it was Ramadan. Shit, goddammit.
Shut the shit. You dropped a bean dip.
All this meat.
You know what I got to say, guys? Last time I saw a redhead with an asshole that matched her hair color, you know what I did? I don't remember, but I remember I took a grasshopper, I pulled one of his legs off and stuck it up my dick hole.
Why the fuck would you do?
Just don't think about it, Jimmy. Man down.
Here on Epic Carl Time, I'm smelling for them sluts.
This week's episode of Epic Shit Time is brought to you in part by our sponsors at the Salsa Company and these Barton Chip and Seagram 7 Crown Whiskey. I don't know what the fuck we're making this week. I don't even think I'm going to be sticking around to make it. But I'll tell you this, it's going to be tasty if we ever get around to it.
Player, in the kitchen, we got no gimmick missing. Yeah, we got pieces, we got bongs, we got pipes, we got papers. Smell that? We got edibles too, and we candied it. We double candied the candy gimmick, locked it up, stocked it, and put it in the oven. And this fucking epic stoner time's got me so riled up, I just got fucking go geeking to the mat. I'm not headed. Fuck the fans.
Now them Swedish guys, they got something going.
Shut the fuck up!
Shut up!